Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devotee Gaming, and this is Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm Generations. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough.
しかし、木陰である綱手より突如言い渡された風影ガーラ奪還の任務を受け、ナルトたちは荒野へと駆け出した。風影を連れ去ったのは暁と呼ばれる謎の組織。 第7班は彼らのアジトを目指し懸命に走るが、その目的地の直前、サスケの実兄であり暁の一員でもあるウチハイタチが現れ、ナルトたちは足止めされてしまう。強大な力シャリンガンを有するイタチを相手に、
ナルトは。まさかここでお前と出会うなんてな、イタチ。あなたたちにはここで消えてもらいます。お前は俺がぶっ潰す。
Yeah, if you're looking for a full story, you might want to play the second Ninja Storm game. Because technically they already did it, so I don't think they're going to do it again unless big changes. So maybe in the next game will be a really good. Oh, great. Second battle of the game, if I face him. Ow. Are birds kicking my butt? Okay, maybe I should fight more, because this is the second battle. I don't think he's gonna like use substitution that often. Ow. Stop running me over with birds. Gotcha. Gotcha. Man, does he know that's my weakness, the birds? Ooh, can I finish in a good way? Let's see. Yes. That didn't take really long. That didn't take long. I think I'm gonna show another battle. If I don't, the videos would be so short. Ooh, another S. I'm very happy about that. Alright, who do I have to face next?
激闘の末、イタチを退けたナルトたちは急ぎ目的地へ向かい、ついにガーラを連れ去った元凶デイダラと対峙する。強敵を前に怒りの込み上げる渦巻きナルト、その怒りに対し動じる様子を見せないデイダラ。
ガーラをかけた激突がここに始まった。暁か。てめえらなんぞ、オイラの芸術でボカンだ。うん。ガーラを返せ。
Oh, that was a very nice cutscene. Okay, I should stop complaining and enjoy the game. Because, you know, they did add a lot of characters. So it is an expansion. I probably will enjoy the game. Okay, why is he distancing himself like that? Whoa. So that's your game, huh? Fight from a long distance. I guess they improved the enemy AI. So it is true, Deidara would always fight from far away, because, you know, he sucks close range. It's like, he's getting close. Yeah, he's just gonna throw things at me, isn't he? Yeah. Whoa! Getting close, don't let him throw things at me again. Yeah, he's totally backing off all the time. That's his game plan, eh? He totally backed off there. He could have hit me. Look at all that stuff he's throwing at me. Don't you need time to mold it in your hands? Ow. Ow. And of course I miss. Takashi won't miss. Gotcha. Is he dead? No. Dead. Thank you. That didn't take long again. I think I'll show another battle. It's my grade. Well, B. Alright, I'll take it. Alright, what's next? Let's go! デイダラを撃破したナルトは風影奪還に成功。砂隠れとの新たな絆を築き、この葉隠れへと帰還する。しかし、第七班に休息の暇はなく、早急に畑カカシの代役であるヤマト、 そして新メンバーの蔡を加え、次なる任務地天地峡へと向かうのだった。天地峡では暁の巨人が出現するとの報があったが、果たして現地に向かった一行を待ち受けていたものとは。 暁を陥れようと画策する音隠れの忍び、薬師兜と、内葉サスケを惑わす巨悪、オロチマルであった。憎むべき存在オロチマルを前に、ナルトの感情は憎しみに沈む。内なる九尾は、
ついに暴走に至り、赤き方向が空を焦がした。このジャクラ、楽しめそうじゃない。
Wow, that was pretty epic. Alright. Oh. Really? I'm in awakened mode? Oh. Is this like a giveaway battle? Okay. Whoa, I hate snakes! Oh yeah. Oh, did not hit them where I did. Here, catch! Oh. Okay, that's just honestly a giveaway battle. I'm just shooting things at him. Okay, I'll get in close. Uh-oh. Oh, he's backing off. He fears me. Ow. Never mind. I spoke too soon. Well, that does a lot of damage. Ow. Look at. Ouch. Mama. Die. Fire. Ow, he interrupted me with a kunai. Okay, you have to go away now.
Oh,
That was fun. All I did was shoot at him. Alright, I think there you go. 3 battles should be enough for a video, right? I don't think my grade's too good, because all I did was shoot him. Oh, never mind. I'll take it. Alright, thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.